教えてよ教えてよその仕組みを僕の脳科に誰かいるの壊れた壊れたよこの世界で君が笑う何も見えずに
The following contest is scheduled for one fall making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title. They need to loosen up, have a little fun, maybe even lose a match once in a while. Awful advice.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
Ha! And from New Orleans, Louisiana, the Queen.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of. And that dream is about to become a reality.
Up, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Oh, what a crash.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Scouted.
Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh, quite an effective counter. And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in.
Really working that.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the...
Oh, look at this. Arm bar slipped underneath and able to counter. Monster set up in the corner. Oh, neck breaker from the second rope.
That'll ring your bell. Top rope, here we go.
Here we go. Oh, she misses the mark.
Oh, backing it up there.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
She's enduring some damage.
Insulting.
She's staying elusive.
Sharp chop. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Too late.
Double arm lock.
Wow. Got the leg.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee. She's been on the offensive for a little while.
nasty impact, and there's a submission.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
Fighting with everything she has. It looks like she might be finished, but she's got other plans.
There it comes.
Neckbreaker!
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, look at the kicks.
Just teeing away.
Made famous by The Miz. Placed into the corner.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top.
She saw it coming.
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
A lot of tension being used.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out. Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter! Great escape!
Striking with the axe kick.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
She can't take much more of this.
This is getting from the top. Improving a bit slippery for her.
Can she do it here?
She breaks the ref's count.
She is still in this fight.
We saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Oh, kick connects.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Pinch me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Face first.
Flapjack.
Face rake.
And mean.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Stomping down. Able to reverse.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Superstars' faces, they're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Delivered into the barricade.
Straight into the barricade.
Four.
Saw it coming.
Oh. Debilitating.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, that backfired out.
Counter. She's got it.
answer for that. There she goes.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Two.
From the apron.
All the way to the outside.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good Lord.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, now she has to turn this
from the middle rope. She saw that one coming. Saw that one coming. It's pressing.
Opponent's down.
Oh, this is not good.
Cover up. Too late.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Just unloading a series of kicks.
And set him up. Oh, the knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
Going to wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Oh, she got out of there.
Suplex for the win. There's two. And she fights it off.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on?
Sweeps the leg, and she's free.
Do this, don't do this.
A foot right to the belly.
Well measured.
Ooh, and a reversal.
What is this superstar gonna do now?
That's gonna take all the breath out of the body.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out.
Triangle submission, a lot of trouble here.
Oh, look at this. Look at this power. Look at this strength. Great way to escape.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no. Backpack stunner. And she is still bringing the fight.
She is definitely feeling it right now. This one could be over.
Catches a kick to the face.
From the pin and the win.
Yes.
Two, three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
From way up, she comes up empty. That's going to sting.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
That'll do some serious damage. Momentum, you got the shoulders down. Still only got one.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count three?
Striking with a knee.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Debilitating.
Double arm lock. And this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Good timing with that reversal.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Out of the way in time.
This is not good. Cover up. Made famous by The Miz.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Taking that.
Power of the triangles in. It's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
And she loses via submission. And it's over. This grueling match is finished. Here is your winner.